Too black, too strong. Angola!
Free Angola!
Free Angola!
Free Angola!
Free Angola!
Too black to serve!
Too black to serve!
Too black to serve!
Too black to serve!
Exactly! I walked in the streets of London to tell the British government this is a revolution! This is a revolution in the streets of London! Black power! 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 African power! African power! African power! African power! Black power! Black power! Black power! Black power! Black power! Black power! Free Angola! Free Angola!
Free Angola!
Free Angola!
Free Angola!
Free Angola! Black power! Black power! Black power!
Black power!
Black power!
Black power!
Abaixo o Bandão!
Abaixo!
Abaixo o Júlio Carneiro!
Abaixo!
Abaixo o Zé do Santo!
Abaixo!
Abaixo o Zé do Santo!
Abaixo!
Abaixo o Zé do Santo!
Abaixo!
Abaixo todos os corruptos!
Abaixo!
Free África!
Free África!
Free África!
Free África!
No justice!
No peace!
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 Black power!
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 A luta!
A luta! A luta! A luta! A vitória! A vitória! A luta! A luta! A luta! Primeiro angolano! Obviamente estamos aqui, quem quiser dar mais uma dica, depois vamos embora, obviamente. A voz já está terminada, já está acabada. Mas o mais importante é nós todos saber. O objetivo de nós estarmos aqui hoje é solidariedade, é amor ao próximo. Porque nós continuamos a matar a nossa zungueira, continuamos a intimidar a nossos familiares. Então é importantíssimo que nós percebemos que o MPLA é a causa da desgraça do povo angolano. E sem esquecer também a oposição, que tem sido conivente com a situação em Angola. E é importante que nós digamos à oposição, step up again, step up again. É importantíssimo, respeitosamente, que nós dissemos a toda a oposição, é o momento de levantarem-se. Porque nós estamos aqui por uma causa, porque os nossos pais, os nossos ancestrais, deram sangue, suor e lágrima àquela terra. E nós somos filhos natos daquela terra. E nós temos que proteger aquela terra. E nós dissemos, Angola, nós saímos de Angola fisicamente, mas espiritualmente estamos sempre com Angola. Porque Angola está dentro do nosso coração. É isso que nós temos que dizer, bem alto. Abaixo o MPLA!
Abaixo!
Abaixo o MPLA!
Abaixo!
Abaixo o MPLA!
Abaixo!
Abaixo o MPLA!
Abaixo!
Abaixo João Lourenço!
Abaixo!
Abaixo com Pelipa!
Abaixo!
Abaixo José Norte Santo!
Abaixo!
Abaixo o Laborinho!
Abaixo!
Abaixo o Laborinho!
Abaixo!
Abaixo o Laborinho!
Abaixo!
Abaixo o Zé Norte Santo!
Abaixo!
Abaixo o Zeno!
Abaixo!
É isso que estamos a dizer, por isso! Segundo Angolano!
Primeiro angolano, segundo angolano.
Peace and weapon up!
Pizza!
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 Pizza! Pizza!
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 Pizza! Pizza!
Pizza! Pizza!
Pizza!
Pizza! Pizza!
Pizza!
Pizza! Pizza!
Pizza!
Pizza! Pizza!
Pizza!
Pizza! Pizza!
Pizza!
Pizza! Pizza!
Pizza!
Pizza! Pizza!
Pizza!
Pizza! Pizza! Pizza! Pizza!
Pizza!
Pizza! Pizza! Pizza! Pizza!
Pizza!
Pizza! Pizza! Pizza! Pizza!
Pizza!
Pizza! Pizza! Pizza!
Pizza!
Pizza! Pizza! Pizza!
Pizza!
Pizza! Pizza!
Pizza! Pizza!
Pizza! Pizza! Pizza!
Pizza! Pizza!
Pizza! Pizza! Pizza!
Pizza!
Pizza! Pizza! Pizza!
Pizza! Pizza!
Pizza! Primeiro
abandonado,
segundo abandonado,
terceiro abandonado,
abandonado sempre.
Primeiro abandonado,
segundo abandonado,
terceiro abandonado,
abandonado
sempre.
So, my brothers and sisters, I want you to understand. Top the rest for yourself! Top the rest for yourself! So! Yes! Absolutely! So! To end, to tell everybody, we are here in Rome! I want you to understand, we are here in Rome! So! We're not scared of all your sneaks, we're not scared of anybody! So, but I want you to understand, I want you to destroy the people's power! This is about people's power. This is about people's power. I want you to scream out to me. People's power.
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 Queen's 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 power.
King's power.
King's power.
King's power.
King's power.
Two black too strong.
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 Black power.
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 Let's go to the Cuban workforce to support them.
Let me
call. We close. Now we're going to support the Cubans, so we're done. So shout out to all of our brothers and sisters. That's why we're here today. In English, real quick, we came up here to support our people. So we're tired of corruption. We're tired of dictatorship. We're tired of mismanaging of our resources. That's why we're standing here with all of our soldiers to condemn what's going on in Africa. We stand in solidarity with all of our brothers and sisters in Africa. That's why it is about time for you to step up. Don't be afraid to speak truth to power.
Never be afraid.
Never be afraid.
Never be afraid.
You need to stand up. If you're a black man, if you're a white man, any color, remember, you are African no matter what it is. So now we're going to stand in solidarity with our Cuban brothers and sisters. So peace and love. Dizendo muito rápido a todos, fechamos assim o nosso protesto aqui nas ruas de Londres. Para dizer bem alto, chega da corrupção. Grande abraço para todos os irmãos que apareceram em massa. One love. Close.
So you need to speak up, because your silence is a violence. Because what's going on in Africa? So our government is killing our people. So our government is torturing our people. And it is a must that y'all speak up. It's a must that you condemn what's going on in Africa. Your government's been complicit of what's going on. That's the reason we came up here. To tell the British society that you must need to stand in solidarity with the African people. Because you're benefiting all our resources. We must need to make this clear. Your benefit of the mineral resource that comes out of our ground. So it is about time to speak up and never be afraid to speak truth to power. That's why we came up here to tell the British society, to tell the British that right now, my Nigerian people are pissed off. Right now, my Congolese people are pissed off. Right now, my Ugandan people are pissed off. Right now, my South African people are pissed off. And it is about time for you to understand the killing that's going on in Africa. Your government is funding Boko Haram. Boko Haram is funded by the United States government. So I need you all to understand clearly what is going on, because you benefited. Your ancestors did the damage in our continent. And we're the true sons of Africa. We brought the spirit of Queen Zinga, all of our great warriors. We brought the spirit of Queen Naya here. So we are tired. That's why we say enough is enough. Enough for corruption. That's why we came up here in flesh. Because everybody up here a warrior. Because in our blood runs blood. In our body run blood of kings and queens. And we're the princes of Africa. That's why we stand in solidarity today. To tell everybody, enough is enough. I want to thank all of you that showed up. That showed up here. Because this is about solidarity. Because that's why our ancestors fought to liberate our nation. To liberate our country. In love, I want to end this protest. But whoever wanted to speak up, it is about time to tell. I want everybody to understand. This is not going to end. Whoever showed up here, we brought the spirit of our ancestors with us. And that is why we're here. All of our queens. So I salute you. It is about time for us to put the crown where it belongs. Because you are the queens. You are the mother of this earth and the queen of the universe, goddammit. You are the mother of this earth, the queen of the universe. Because every black man, every human race, came off of your womb. And that is why we're here today, because we are tired of being a menu. Because if we not sit down at the same table, we are tired. We want to be a part of the table. We are tired of being a menu. That's what we're here for today.
Thank you.
To tell, stop killing our baby. Stop killing our princes. Stop killing our mothers. Stop the corruption in Africa. So I wanted to scream, say like a minute, black power!
Black power!
Black power!
Black power!
Black power!
Black power!
That's what it is. So, all of us, just to salute. I want to salute the new Black Panther Party for self-defense that showed up here. The representative right there.
Drop to the queen.
Drop to the queen.
Thank you.
Real quick. Hold on. Drop to the queen right there. She brought the spirit of Hashim and Zinga. She brought the spirit of Khalid Mohammed. She brought the spirit of Malcolm X. She brought the spirit of Shaka Zulu. She brought the spirit of Marcus Garvey.
Yes.
She brought the spirit of Queen Naya. She brought the spirit of Kwame Nkrumah. She brought the spirit of Colonel Gaddafi. She brought the spirit of all of our ancestors. That's why we're here today. I want to thank you, all of you, that showed up. And this is not the end. We must need to speak up. Never be afraid to speak truth to power.
Never.
Black power, one more time.
Black power.
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 Continua!
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 A vitória!
É certa!
Angola, indo na Angola, vamos fazer.